When you're designing PowerPoint slides, have you ever wanted to highlight text like you can in Microsoft Word? Well, in the next few minutes, you'll see a neat way to do that. In fact, you'll learn three main tips. First, how to highlight some text on your slide using Word. Second, how to copy the highlighting to other text in PowerPoint. And third, how to remove the highlighting. I'm using PowerPoint in Word 2010, but it works much the same in 2007. Okay, first up then, to highlight some text on your slide using Word, you'll copy a bit of text, go to Word, highlight the text and copy it back. So go to the slide where you want to highlight some text and copy one word from it. Next, go to Word and press Ctrl V to paste the text you copied. When you press Ctrl V, this little button called Paste Options shows up near what you pasted. Click the button and choose Keep Source Formatting. That way, when you copy your text back to PowerPoint, it'll still have the same font, size, and text color as it did before. Now select the text again and highlight it by clicking the Text Highlight button. Now you've highlighted it, copy it again, and switch back to PowerPoint. Okay, now, like you did in Word, press Ctrl V and choose Keep Source Formatting to paste the text. Cool, you've now got highlighted text on your slide. Right, for the second tip, you'll see how to quickly copy the highlighting in PowerPoint without going back to Word. To do that, you can use the Format Painter button, which copies the formatting from whatever text you have selected to the text you select next. I use it twice, to show you how to highlight just one word, and then to highlight neighboring words. So double-click to select your highlighted text. Click Format Painter to copy the highlighting, which puts a paintbrush on the mouse cursor, showing that Format Painter is active. And just click in a word to highlight it. Now, to highlight neighboring words, we'll use Format Painter a second time. So select some highlighted text, click Format Painter, and drag from one word to another to highlight all the words you touch. And by the way, if you edit, copy, or move any highlighted text, the highlight stays with it. So this method's easier than workarounds you might see, where people just put yellow shapes behind the text, or use a separate text box for highlighted text and change the box's background color. Okay, now you've seen how to copy text from your slides to Word so you can highlight it and copy it back. And you've seen how to quickly copy highlighting in PowerPoint. Thirdly, let's just see how to remove the highlighting when you no longer need it. There are two ways to do that. You can select some unhighlighted text, click the Format Painter, and then click a highlight to remove it. Or you can just click in a highlighted word or select some highlighted text and press Ctrl Space to remove the special formatting. So there you have it. You've seen how to apply, copy, and remove highlighting when you design slides.